acquitted a former WVU student accused of threatening to commit a mass shooting. Prosecutors say Zachary Johnson sent a threatening Snapchat message last year. Johnson admitted sending the message, but he said it was a joke.